Florida kids against Florida kids. Grothy now on second down and long. Over the middle, wide open is A.J. Love. 6 miles away in Coral Gables, as did Mario Cristobal. Thus the connection, and they do have a vision. Let's see if that's a completed pass to Trent Capello, the tight end. I do think he caught it, who is getting better with time, as most quarterbacks do. Over the middle, there's a catch, a beautiful throw, splitting the hill. A.J. Love on the receiving end, going up and catching it. Mo Flancher spins off a tackle. Marshall McDuffie saved a touchdown. Carry the first game. Spins off a tackler and a touchdown. Boy, he looked good on that one. Mike Ford, his first touchdown of the season. These youngsters. It's the reverse coming up to make a terrific stop. Is Joel Murphy, for a friend of the program who was suffering from cancer. Completed pass to the outside. Grace again. That was a nice throw to A.J. Love. 13 yards. Second down for Grothy, who has all day and a wide open. Jesse Hester has never been more open than he was there in the middle of the field. 19 yards to run. Second down. Shuttle pass goes nowhere. Julian Ream with Tyrone McKenzie comes up to hammer him. Ollie Burner said he's finally stepped up his game. And there's Selby on the outside. Get big number 95, a sack.
McCall may be hurt though. Watch George Selby, one man blocking him. Gets a chance. Watch over the top. Chris Robinson
might prepare for a game. Grothy again showing off that quick pass they have at USF. Grothy has the ball. Boy, he can run a mile. He decides to show off that quickness. He's going to Panthers. Reams looking for a block, and he runs right into Jarius Bowie. I mean, that was helmet to helmet. That was a lot. Still plenty of time, but it appears the ball is settled in. He's himself a negative for anybody. Again, out of 7 third down conversions for the junior from Hollywood, Florida. Pump fake, nowhere to go. And he's a no man's land. He throws it up, and that was a bad pass that gets picked off. South Florida will take over at the 48. Florida, that was a bad mistake by McCall. Back to the ground it goes for the Bulls. We'll go down to Jamar Taylor. Finally just goes up. Need to put that ball away. Back to Taylor. Looks like the same play. Breaks the tackle. Goes down the sideline. Matt Grothy. And the Bulls. On the reverse. Dontavia Pogan. Looking for blockers. Gets a great one. And then gets tied up at the 34-yard line by Lua. Yeah. Grothy setting up the screen. In the first down and a whole lot more. Getting down to the 15-yard line. Now third down. Here comes the blitz. Everybody in the kitchen sink. Grothy squirts out of there. And it stretches down to the 3-yard line. For his second touchdown of the game.
About seeing Mike Ford and Ben Williams. He thought they would be back. This is good old-fashioned power football here. The white jerseys push the blue jerseys into the end zone. You're going to get 6 points every time on that.